You know what? I'd like for Ronnie to come up here and do you a little mandolin tune at the end of the show here, and I'd like for him to tell you all about that tune. If there's anything to tell.
Not much to tell, except the father of bluegrass, Bill Monroe, wrote this number about 1951, a long time ago. And I enjoy playing it, and it's one of the best instrumentals a mandolin picker could try to pick, and I'm going to try to pick. It's called Rawhide.